need to know what happened to us. All these patents that we have, we had just during enslavement, we had 50,000 patents from enslavement to Reconstruction, and we have even more. I'll get into that in a minute. But we did that during enslavement. A lot of people don't know this. The way to get free was to enrich your slave master. Create something, save his life, I forgot what else. We have been inventing and being geniuses since we set foot here. The best culinary dishes come from us, right? Southern food is us. So we're owed for slavery, then thereafter peonage, black codes. You just stood, so this was another way for them to re-enslave us, right? So what they would do was arrest our men for loitering. You can loiter for 30 seconds. And they would arrest you so they could put you in prison. That's convict leasing. Then they leased you back to the slave master. They just changed the name, still slavery. Right? That's what we've been dealing with. We've never had a fair chance in this country. Then we had Jim Crow. Woo! Separate but equal. Intelligent people. But we still had to be porters and maids, even if you went and got a degree. Thank you. We built our own cities and towns. 200 to 300 of our towns were burnt down or flooded. You've all heard of Black Wall Street. We had many Black Wall Streets, not just one. No, you're listening. We had towns with airports, train stations, libraries, grocery stores. Know your history. Dig deep. We've never stood a chance. There's nothing wrong with us, family. We are good at uniting, but we're dealing with a devil that's good at destruction. We're dealing with a devil that erases our history. So we had peonage, convict leasing, Jim Crow, redlining. Oh, I skip. Okay, you know when they talk about a handout? How many times do white people get handouts? I'm just going to talk about one of them. When you look around and you see white people with all these beautiful homes, whatever city you live in, every little pocket, the Homestead Act.
Yep,
the Homestead. They were given free land and land grants to farm and homes. And as long as they farmed them for the first 5 years, free. Meanwhile, we were here. We didn't get that. Then we went through 34, 35 years, denial of GI benefits, denial of Social Security benefits, denial of unemployment, but we've been here paying taxes. Well, white people got that, but you gotta pull yourself up by your bootstraps.
Don't forget,
you hear me? The same people that abuse you wanna make you into the abuser. Isn't that something? That's wild. Know your history. Now, let's think about mass incarceration. We all know about how the officers of today derive from the overseers.
Yes.
Right back to prison, right? Denied education, right? Medical apartheid, gentrification, driving freeways, building freeways through our community. And now we're seeing a repeat of the Homestead Act, where white immigrants came in, got free land, and now we're seeing Joe Biden flooding this country with illegal immigrants. I don't begrudge illegal immigrants a place in our society, but the government is supposed to protect its citizens. We are stand out. When the government does wrong, they pay. We just told you they paid the Jews. We told you they paid the Native Americans, they paid the Japanese,
Samoans. They paid them groups. Too.
They paid the Romanians, they paid the white slave owners for freeing us. You know why? Because we were property. They got reparations, but all of a sudden everybody becomes a financial guru when it comes to us getting reparations. Well, where are you going to get that money from? Well, who going to pay that? Oh, you're going to break the country. But we're sending money to Nazi Ukrainians.
Exactly.
Right? We're sending foreign aid to every country in the world that the United States. United States destabilizes. But people want to know where the money's coming from. They just churn it out when they need it, right? Where's the money coming from to send everybody a COVID check?
Exactly.
There's money for us, and we must get active family. We are family. And I want to say this. When you leave here, give your people a new and better type of grace.
Right.
We've always been a people. They say that we are not unified. We can go anywhere in this country and get along. So I'm going to say this in closing, guys. This is beautiful. Thank you for coming out. I just want to do...
Thank you, Danny!
Walk away with your head held high. Don't argue with anybody. You know who you are. Stick tight with your people. Peace, love, and reparations. One more time. Peace, love, and reparations.
Peace, love, and reparations.